We know that Pol Tarres is excellent trail rider, but he can do the same tricks on the dual sport bike. Let's see.
Pol Tarres was born in 1993 in Rellinars, Barcelona. He started his career as a trial rider and won many titles in this discipline. This is not a coincidence as trial skills run in his family. He is the nephew of Jordi Tarrés, 7-time trial world champion. His passion for trial turned to extreme enduro, and he is completely focused on training and racing. His motorcycle riding skills are amazing. In this video, Pol Tarrés will show you what can be done with a heavy dual sport motorcycle. This is just unbelievable. Leave a like on this video if you are wondering how he manages all this. He seems to be a man with special talent. And by the way, subscribe to the channel, it's free and gives you 10 years of luck. The Ténéré story, where it all began. The roots of the Ténéré go back to 1976, when the XT500 enduro adventure motorcycle was introduced. With its high torque engine and compact chassis, this versatile single-cylinder motorcycle was an instant hit. In many European countries, the XT500 was the best-selling Yamaha model in the late 1970s. In France alone, over 60,000 copies were sold during the 14-year production period. In Germany, it was around 25,000. Its all-round ability, robust design and excellent reliability have opened up a new world of experience for many motorcycles riders. Its qualities made the XT500 the ideal choice for participants in the first Paris-Dakar rally, which Frenchman Cyril Neveu won on a Yamaha XT500. The XT500 quickly became the standard model for adventurous bikers and rally drivers, and is still considered one of the most important and legendary motorcycles of the late 20th century, with owner clubs still active all over the world. At the end of the 1970s, the XT had achieved legendary status among European drivers. In 1983, Yamaha introduced the XT600Z, which was the company's first adventure bike. It was called Ténéré, a term from the Tuareg language that means desert or wilderness. At this time, the Ténéré model series was constantly developing. The two-cylinder XTZ750 Super Ténéré was introduced at the end of the 80s, followed by the single-cylinder XTZ660 Ténéré at the beginning of the 90s. During this time, the Yamaha Adventure range won many other Dakar rallies. The Frenchman Stéphane Peterhansel took 6 victories with his XTZ750 factory Yamaha in the 90s. Today's Yamaha Adventure Series includes the sophisticated models XT1200Z and XT1200Z Super Ténéré, which came onto the market in 2010, as well as the exclusive XT1200Z Raid Edition with more sophisticated equipment. The spirit of adventure that is part of their DNA makes every Yamaha adventure bike a robust and reliable partner. Every Ténéré model in the adventure segment opens up the possibilities of endless travel and creates a feeling of limitless freedom for the driver. The only limit is in the driver's imagination. The next horizon is yours. Yamaha's in-depth off-road expertise and excellent track record are beyond doubt. Now is the time to re-establish Yamaha as the adventure leader with the launch of the all-new Ténéré 700. It's a lightweight, no-compromise adventure bike with one of the highest specs in its class and one of the most exciting and significant new adventure models to hit the market for many years. Equipped with the successful 698cc CP2 inline engine and a completely new chassis, the Ténéré 700 offers first-class handling and excellent agility off-road, combined with high speed on the road. This makes it an extremely powerful and versatile adventure bike. One of the main goals in the development of the Ténéré 700 was to create a slim, agile and lightweight chassis that is suitable for both the road and the terrain. To meet these requirements, the Yamaha designers have developed a completely new, lightweight double-loop tubular steel frame. Its low weight combined with immense strength are ideal prerequisites for a wide variety of purposes. With a compact wheelbase of 1,590 mm and slim attachments, this robust chassis offers excellent handling. Thanks to a ground clearance of 240 mm, the Ténéré 700 has no problems even on rough terrain. If you want to keep full control when driving off-road, you have to be able to shift your body weight forwards and backwards depending on the terrain. To make this possible, the Ténéré 700 has a flat 880 mm high bench and slim attachments. Both give the driver maximum freedom of movement. The compact add-on parts and the slim fuel tank also enable a good knee grip when driving both sitting and standing. This gives you more safety and control, both off-road and on the road. Anyone who drives off-road needs the best possible suspension elements. The long-travel telescopic fork of the Ténéré 700 is indisputable proof that this is a serious adventure bike with outstanding off-road qualities. The rigid 43mm fork stays in shape even on extreme terrain and ensures precise steering and a gentle spring effect. The fork with 210mm suspension travel allows you to tackle even the most demanding terrain with confidence. This telescopic fork with full damping setting ensures a high level of comfort and easy handling on the road, and also makes the Ténéré 700 one of the most powerful and comfortable long-distance adventure tours. When developing this new generation adventure bike, there was an important goal. The Ténéré 700 had to offer first-class off-road performance, excellent on-road capabilities, real long-distance potential. For the latter, the fuel tank is crucial. It impresses with its slim design and has a capacity of 16 liters. Its narrow rear area offers plenty of freedom of movement for the driver and excellent knee grip. Whether you drive sitting or standing, the compact dimensions of this long-range fuel tank make it easy to shift weight. Thanks to the excellent economy of the two-cylinder engine, the 16 liters of fuel result in a possible range of over 350 kilometers, which gives the new Ténéré 700 a high level of year-round use. On long journeys, the fairing and the windshield offer good protection against wind and weather. Thanks to the slim and compact attachment parts of the motorcycle, the rider can integrate closely and protect himself from the wind. The robust plastic hand protectors not only deflect wind and rain, but also help to prevent damage from blown stones and to protect against contact with rocks. They provide additional protection from twigs and branches when in the wild. They also protect the handlebars from damage in the worst-case scenario. Yamaha has developed a complete range of genuine accessories. This makes it possible to build your own, individual Ténéré 700 with a look and a specification that corresponds to the special requirements and the way in which the bike is used. All details will be announced at the press launch of the motorcycle.